Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. Something a little bit different for you today, which shows the level of detail that the Fenix model of the Airbus 320 inside Microsoft Flight Simulator goes into. So this is normally a maintenance activity, but I thought it'd be quite interesting to show you. And that's a test of the emergency generator. So if we lose both the AC bus 1 and 2, i.e. both engine generators, and the aircraft speed is above 100 knots, the ram air turbine extends, which is a little propeller type device. It pops down on the left side of the fuselage. I can pop outside and show you where that is. Just there, below the left wing on the fuselage. So that will pop out, take about 8 seconds to engage, and that will power the blue hydraulic system, which in turn drives the emergency generator by means of a hydraulic motor. That generator supplies the AC, a central bus, and the DC, a central bus, via the central transformer rectifier. So, how do we perform a test of that? Well, first of all, we need to turn on the beacon, because we're going to be powering up a hydraulic system. Light control surfaces may move, and that may cause injury. Also, it's going to get a little bit noisy outside as we turn on a hydraulic system and a generator as well, so you want to make sure people are... got their earphones on and so forth, ear protection. The next thing we need to do is bring up the hydraulic page. See there, all systems are currently without pressure, and we need to power up the blue system. So to do that, we need to come all the way back up over here next to the primary circuit breaker panel on the overhead. So I'll just move a bit further back there so we can see that properly. And we need to come up here and turn on the blue pump override for the hydraulic system, and turn off the leak measurement valve on the blue system, the middle one there. We'll then come back forward, and as you can see, the blue system's now pressurized. We've got 3000 PSI there. And simply what we do next is come up to this emergency gen test switch, which is with the black guard. So black guarded switches can be reversed. You know, that's got reversal actions. Red guarded switches not be reversed in flight, so you need a maintenance person to come and deal with that once pressed. But these ones can reverse, and then simply we open that cover, we press and hold this, and go and look at the lower ECAM screen. And you can see we've got emergency generator online, producing power, and it's transferring the essential transformer rectifier and the AC essential bus, which is exactly what we want to see. So that's a good test. So we'll take our finger off that switch now. Things are back to normal. Want to make sure we got our guard closed on that, and also make sure those are turned off. And that's and you can see back on here, the emergency generator's back offline. We're on normal ground power again. So that's it. It's a very simple test of the emergency generator. Something a bit different that you may not know existed within the you know, the complexity of the systems there inside the Fenix. But I thought it'd be interesting to show you that one. So I hope you found that interesting. Please like and subscribe. Look out for more videos as they come through. Thanks for watching.